In this video, we have to find 3-digit positive integer ABC whose representation in base 9 is BCA 9, where A, B and C are not necessarily distinct digit. So any number ABC, it will be equal to 100 times A plus 10 times B plus C. And in base 9 representation, BCA 9, it will be equal to 9 square, that is 81, times B plus 9 times C plus A. And according to the question, ABC, it is equal to BCA 9. And ABC is 100A plus 10B plus C, it is equal to 81B plus 9C plus A. And 100A minus A will be 99A is equal to 81B minus 10B will be 71B plus 9C minus C will be 8C. And if we take modulo 71 both side, taking modulo 71 both side, then 99A modulo 71 will be 28A, that will be equivalent to 71B modulo 71 will be 0 and 8C modulo 71 will be 8C, it is mod 71. And if we divide by 4, then we will get 7A is equivalent to 2C mod 71. And note that A, B and C, these are single digit integers, So there is only one possible value for A and C, that is A is equal to 2 and C is equal to 7. And we have 99A is equal to 71B plus 8C. We have 99A is equal to 71B plus 8C, and it is 99 times A is 2 is equal to 71B plus 8 times C is 7, and it is 198 is equal to 71B plus 56, and 71B will be equal to 198 minus 56 will be 142. So B will be equal to 142 by 71, that is 2. So ABC, it will be equal to A is 2, B is 2 and C is 7. So the 3-digit number will be 227.